I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove Bing and restore Google as the default search engine in Google Chrome. Maybe you installed some software that set Bing as the default search engine in Google Chrome. Or maybe you left your computer unlocked and your friends decided to play a joke on you and switch your search engine to Bing. No matter the reason, don't panic. Google makes it easy to remove Bing and restore Google as the default search engine in Google Chrome. Now let's walk through the steps to remove Bing and restore Google as the default search engine in Google Chrome. Step 1. Click the vertical ellipses at the top of Google Chrome to open a menu, and then click Settings in that menu. You'll land on the Settings screen. Step 2. Click Search Engine in the menu on the left side of the screen. Search engine options are shown on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Find the search engine used in the address bar option and then click the drop-down menu next to that option. A list of available search engines you can set as the default search engine in Google Chrome are shown. Step 4. Click Google. Going forward, Google will be set as your default search engine in Google Chrome. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.